Well, welcome back to Oxygen Not Included. Another very fun and exciting and entertaining episode. And I forgot to turn the speed down again. Oh, looks like they got slam logged. That's bad. Can we make anything? Can we even make that many? See, this is like a party 8 too. Is it medical packs or is it curative tablets? Ah yes, this is it. That's the thing we need. That's the thing, in fact, that we do need. Cool. Nope, nope, don't do that. Very odd looking run. I think you can actually make phosphorite. I'm not sure how. What are you carrying? Store sand. It's sand, okay. They got sand. It looks like research happened. Not done yet though. Do anything, any fun stuff to put in there? What do we need to grow balm lilies? I think balm lilies do require hydrogen atmosphere. No, chlorine. They require chlorine. That was wrong. What produces chlorine again? Is it you're that's the one that produces chlorine? I think this biome has rust in it. Somewhere. What is this? This could be something. But it could also be nothing. It's the problem. Oh god, what happened? What's happening? Who's dying? Or is it just the attack thing? You wanna put not on here. Oh man. You can't wrangle them. Probably because they're not here yet. Let's put larva eggs. Now that more oxyfern, let's get some oxyfern seeds. Or should we not? Yeah, let's just do that. Now we got some nice lovely seeds to put in here. Lovely. Man, just live for those achievements, man. Man, they just give me so much in life. I should put other people on different schedules, because I think some of these people are night owls. I think Nisbet's a night owl. So I should probably put them on different schedules, but just so much effort. Not really though. I just don't want to mess around with that very much, because I don't know, I don't understand it very much. Good to try. The thing is that I don't know what's good for doing that. Thank you. gotta make this like a priority 8 now. I'm just sick of it not getting done. It's already a priority 8. Okay, yeah, there's a lot of carbon dioxide in here. Is this producing carbon dioxide? Yeah, it is. That's unfortunate. Maybe we don't have the materials for that. Looks like they're doing it. This makes more gold amalgam. It's still a very nice number. Every time I play this, I'm thinking, yeah, this is not a very good setup I got here, but it's still better than my previous one, so I consider that a win. Oh, look at the break time. Set up a mess hall for 10 people, because that's the maximum I can have now. Now let's have to do the research. I guess I'm just gonna wrap it up here. Well, I haven't been talking for a while. I'm just zoned out, thinking about dumb stuff. How much hydrogen is this room gonna fill with? A decent amount. Gas vent overpressure. Well, this is gonna do terrible things for my my power, but I think I'm gonna build some hydrogen generators in here. I'll load it onto like the main to there. Maybe that'll make it less conductive. Oh, my conductive wires are starting to get overwhelmed. Yeah, sure. There we go. Which one do we have the most of? No power. Oh yeah, you need pipes. Okay, I think I'm gonna wrap it up now. Goodbye, and please come back.